dogs, man's best friend, and a new study is proving that might be truer than you're realizing. Researchers out of Emory University have spent the past 2 years training dogs to go into MRI scanners so they could get the first scans of their active brains. If you sedate an animal, you won't get a scan of the active brain, so the scientists had to train the dogs, and when they started getting those scans, they saw amazing activity.
Dogs recognize the scents of the people they live with and that they have positive feelings for them. Basically, the same things that humans love each other for. Things like social comfort and social bonds.
That's neuroscientist Gregory Burns, who writes in the New York Times, "After training and scanning a dozen dogs, my one inescapable conclusion is this: dogs are people too." Burns even says dogs, quote, "have a level of sentience comparable to that of a human child," arguing this means we must reconsider their treatment as property, and that there needs to be better legal foundation against animal cruelty. Still, a writer for the National Review argues Burns may be going a little too far. Dogs don't have the capacity or rationality for self-determination. Dogs become what we make of them, with their own personalities the added bonus. And love, lots of it, but they are not people too. And yes, this study might just be confirming what dog owners have long known, that dogs have emotions and that they love. But Burns's research seems to be the first scientific evidence of that love. His team's findings will be further detailed in a new book, How Dogs Love Us. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.